Well, we're gonna do some flying. I'm gonna do some practice flying, actually. This time I can get video footage. Back in a bit. Alright, getting it set up, ready to go. There's one. That's two. And away we go. Thank you.
no rest. No, no, I've been down so long that my mind can't get no rest. No, no, this ain't easy, darling, 'cause the devil's on my trail. I've been running so long that my feet don't work no more. Oh yeah. I've been running so long that my feet don't work no more. Oh no. It ain't easy, darling, when the devil's on my trail. Oh yeah. Oh.
So, this is a creek that runs through our area. And to my knowledge, there's only two rivers in the world that flow the opposite direction. One is the Nile, and the other one is this one right here. And the reason why this one is flowing backwards, once upon a time, the flow went that way, but now it's going this way. But the reason why is because of the glaciers that came through long, long ago. And ever since then, it's been flowing the opposite direction. Pretty interesting. I would not want to swim in this thing because many, many years ago, when it wasn't illegal, the city used to dump all their waste in this thing. And, you know, I don't want to go there. It's kind of caca-like, you know what I'm saying? But they say because of all the rivers that come into this, that dump into this, that there could be gold in here, but it ain't worth it. It ain't worth it. Not gonna do it. Not gonna do it. So I just thought I'd share that with you. It's pretty interesting. So back in a bit.
Breaking my youth.
sky was falling and why you make it so hard. The air was shaking and I was falling
to explode.
Return to home on its own.
Go home.
able to see it on screen or not. Probably not. Probably a major glare. I could see the camera. Boy, it's coming in fast. Someone tried to catch me. And she's down. I gotta say, this is pretty sweet. I don't dare to go flying it over water, and like on a river you're gonna have trees on either side. I'd rather get used to flying it out here in the field first, and I'm getting the hang of it, definitely getting the hang of it. And it seems to be, I actually seem to do better when I'm just looking at the screen on the phone rather than watching the drone and trying to control it. But I think I'm gonna mark my controller so I don't get confused. And there is other controller settings, 1, 2, 3, and I think 4, I don't know. So I might play around with that too, I don't know. But I'm already getting used to the number 2 setting, so maybe I shouldn't go farting around with that, but pretty cool though. Pretty darn cool. I like it. I like it a lot. I'm gonna have to clean it up a little bit. The first time I landed it, it didn't quite land on the landing pad, and it's got it started mowing grass. So it's got a little bit of grass stain on it there. But anyway, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. We'll be going out for another adventure real soon. Take care, buddy.